patched. Let's move it.
Plasma core is in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it. Shoddy Constructicon repair hail. The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in.
Run for life!
Keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows.
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
Sentry bot just left. Probably does not matter. Soundwave blow up left!
That's our only way to the Ferrotaxis! Somebody check the control panel!
It broke!
Leave it to me!
Begin attack. Phase one.
Wheeljack, keep repairing. It appears we have company. Grimlock, break me!
Repair! Why not? Yeah. still coming.
This is not warfare. Sending intercepting forces.
I, the Autobots, learn to give up.
All forces, attack.
trying to stop them!
I will see to it, personally.
Something smells funny.
I agree, old friend. I can sense it. A darkness. I can feel Nova Prime. The goodness within him. The nobility of his mission. To cyberform uninhabited worlds. To bring life to the galaxy. But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him. Burrowed into him. Something corrupted him. Driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth, but only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That should do it.
Operation Obliteration.
Thank you.
will arrive any moment now. And Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.